What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. PlayStation Plus expired, so I'm currently going to be doing some single player trucking. We got some blue MTL Packer there, I believe that is. Yes, that is a Packer. It is a V24 Supercharger. We got us a Ron trailer. We'll be taking this trailer up there at Sandy Shores gas station. Gonna be dropping it off at the, Sandy Shores gas station, like I said, and then we'll be, going with no trailer. We gotta go and pick up the trailer from Toledo, so we'll be driving from Sandy Shores to Toledo with no trailer, and we'll be getting, from there we'll be getting another trailer, and we'll bring it back down. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. I'm gonna try to stay at work for most of it, of course I'm gonna hop out sometimes and check the trailer. I'm gonna try to watch my speed. I may speed some. I may end up running some red lights. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do as good as possible. Probably end up taking the Joshua exit, not the Panorama Drive exit, which is the second Sandy Shores exit, the last one. So they just come out. Sit up. I feel like this game is going to be probably about 50. I would turn off some music, but I don't want to see how it works. don't like the Last of Us Deadline, just so y'all know, I did leave LSCC Roleplay for a personal reason. It's a great group and everything, it's just not what I was looking for. So yeah, I'm starting my own RPG club with named Team League Roleplayer. Go to facebook.com/TeamRP. We are currently hiring officers in the departments of San Andreas Highway Patrol, Lane County Sheriff's Department, and Los Angeles Police Department. We're also hiring, recruiting. What? Do I have cops already? Like I was saying though, we are gonna be we are recruiting for the San Andreas National Guard. I know you can get your MOS. I'm the director. We have someone in charge of Highway Patrol, we have an LEO superintendent, we have a patrol captain, we do have a head sheriff. We are currently, I believe, about to be getting a police chief. But we'll still need to fill in our higher rank, so you know, if y'all are interested in joining, make sure to let us know. Why do all these pursuits they have to end in the personal shots by the way? But come on, man. I'm gonna get off the road right here and bring them. Facebook group started. We got 5, 6, 7 people, I believe, if not 8 now, in our group. I believe Dassey Sniper is, I'm not sure if he's still in LSTC or what. I don't think he's going to be joining my group, but who knows how. Yep. I probably won't be collabing with Dassey Sniper due to personal problems. Stuff that went on out control, but I'm not going to go in detail because I don't want to show any disrespect for Chevy or car crazy or anyone in LSTC. That's not what I'm about. They were a great group, it's just I wanted something a little more, I guess you say, could say challenging, but I wanted something departments and more legit. That's how, I'm not saying they're not legit, it's just it was okay. They were a good group though, they were like family to me, they still are friends with me. So yeah, it's just time to turn chapter in my life. Join an RP group. I'm also in San Andreas State Roleplay Group as a dispatch director for a PC clan. I can link their website for blood also if you want to check them out. They are currently starting out. Dispatchers, so if you don't have the game or don't have Bob Emily PC, and you have Discord and TeamSpeak, you can most definitely be a dispatcher. Just let us know. Where's your pants? Hey, well, we're gonna say this is the deal. It's so convenient just to have a little truck stop like that in the middle of the house. Oh my man. Do y'all ever get them like real bad sun and negative issues in the house because you can't scratch it? And it always seems to happen when you're working on time. It always happens. Well, I don't know, it's Route 15, but I think it's Interstate 20, I think it's Interstate 2 or Route 15. I don't know. Really? Speed limit 60.
Straight.
I ain't even hit the bike.
Mr. Lucky J, anybody got your ears on out there?
She is. We're almost there now. I'll say go about 40 in town. Hopefully when I get my PlayStation Plus, we'll have enough memory to go RP. Got that shit going good. They should have given me some ideas on what to do since I've been recording single player. Might do some missions and record that. Might even make sure to record some Fallout.
This here's Tinkle Janie. Busting the squirt out the window.
But I think y'all be okay with that. Okay, back it up, and stop. There she goes. Now we're going to go to Sandy Toledo Bay.
I could just cry.
Why?
My son says he don't want to talk to me no more.
Oh, no. What happened?
Well, he thought he would come by to surprise me, but I was having one of my parties.
You mean where people wear those white hoods and swap sex partners?
Yeah, and we blast country music and talk about how immigrants are ruining this country.
What happened?
My son walked in right as I was doing two guys. I was so embarrassed.
Well, doesn't he know that I was conceived? Ha ha! I'll talk to you later.
I just need a ride!
Nope, sorry. I'll just welcome yourself in my truck. Hey, traffic there.
Hey, got room for one more?
Nope, sorry. Are you really gonna stop walking after this deal? Not anymore. Jesus. Get up. That's where
Deadly weapon on the Nora Freeway. Officers report person resisting arrest on